The goal of my research is to understand how fish respond to environmental stresses so we can protect their populations in our ecosystem and use their responses as signals about water quality so we can protect ourselves.